Hello and welcome back to Broadside Gaming with me, Zug, and today we're carrying on with Mirian Zug Ferrarangarin. Poor old biggest Zug. He was taken too soon. Oh, let's crack on. Oh yeah, I'm doing it. Go big or go home, folks. We're 30 seconds into the episode and I'm already risking it. I got my hat and I got my sword. There's three other guys that want to stab me. Shit, where did my sword go? I pressed E for some reason. You half mad, half insane loon, don't press E. Alright, there goes one. Oh no, that was just his sword. There's two. And there's three. Whee! Pretty fucking good, that. Shop. Have some basic armor. I hate this fucking sash. The flared hood again. So I can't afford anything for the scholar at the moment, that's fine. Wild card, baby! Nick that head off. That's what you get for being boastful, Mr. Bardiche. I'm not boastful, I'm pissing me kecks.
Ah.
Oh, he does have a big old mace. Ow. This guy's really heavily armored. Well, not anymore, it's not, but he was. Oh, I'm getting hit. Don't get confident, Zerg. Then bad things happen. Like that. Taking 20 damage to the face. I know what that sword is, because it's very good. Oh, it's just an iron falchion, okay. Oh, piss. Well. I may have just sealed my own fate then. I win, as always. I am the greatest. Are you not entertained? Ooh, got two rank up then. Maybe hold that and see if we can make some money to buy it. What do I need? 9,000. I've got 5. Do this one. Oh, I didn't fucking heal. God damn it. Why do I do this to myself? One second, folks. Just contemplating life. Fucking mosquitoes, man. Buzzing bastards. Oh, it's the same guy that killed me last time. With his stupid punch dagger of bullshitness. Yep. Alright, I've got a shield now. Okay. Where are you? Weapon away, that's fine with me. Shit. Come back for you, you prick. Oh, absolute arsehole. It's the same fucking one that got me last time. So, why do they keep making me orange? I fucking hate the color orange. Why can't I change the color? Okay, so my jug is worth $5,000 it is. Okay. We'll do a luck of the draw then, so I can sell that jug for some money. Yeah, I'm gonna use a big stick. I want to know why it keeps making me orange, though. I really do despise the color orange. It's my frying pan. Oh no. Suppose I get a sword and be a normie. Sake. How am I supposed to hit this prick if there's a million pricks in front of him? Prick! Oh, fuck you, crowd. I don't care. There we go. Hey, you're all furious. Fuck you. So I get no fame for that. It was called the crowd was furious, probably why. At least I have entourage going into everything. Fucking hell. Most of my team just battered the shit out of me from behind there. When I use a shield, it's like it's suggestion for them, but when they use a shield, it's the fucking immovable object. They're still furious, Jesus. This crowd can really suck my fucking dick. And they got more angry when I managed to get a kill. Dear audience, in We Who Are About to Die, please suck my dick. Because fuck you, that's why. We win. And they got no fame reward. Brilliant. I can't even, like, I guess I'll have to spend money. So I'll spend like 2,000. Guess I'm using a spear. Fucking hate spears, but it looks like I'm using it. Exposed to Victor, all right. Oh shit. Oh fuck! I just got my skull cracked. Oh dear. I mean, well, we're a thrill-seeking civilian again. Oh, we're in black this time. Cool. So, it's fine. We just keep going. It's a roguelike. It's what's meant to happen. What am I actually using? Spear. Brilliant. Okay. Well, fuck it. Go for many versus many, because not much I can do with a spear. As I think you saw in the last match, I'm fucking useless with them. I'm a thrill-seeking civilian. Fear me and my fishing spear. think I'm using some sort of hoe at the moment. She's a sword. Go on, Zug, pull your weight, kill something. Look at your pointy moleskin hat, you can do it. Yeah, go moleskin hat, go. We need a better weapon. There we go. So it's a 1v1, but I've got a spike club this time instead of a fishing stick. Ow. Well, so you get throw any weapon away, you dickhead. I mean, I would like that, but I can't afford it. Just gotta keep on trucking. Another 1v1. We're on a roll now, we've got our spike club. It's fine. Everything's fine, I'm not terrified at all. You're terrified! I'm not
scared.
You're crying, I'm not crying. Alright, what's he got? Is that an axe or a two? I think it's an axe. And he is very, 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 very heavily armored. Not anymore, is not. Yeah. You're with those teddies. My axe. I don't think it spoils to the victor. I just wanted it. Stamina regen. I think I'm all right with my club for the moment, to be honest. Just keep jumping on the 1v1s. And hopefully I don't get kept in. Oh, luck of the draw. I was about to say, where's my fucking weapon? Mole skin hat. I got my really stupid hat. Good old fashioned axe fight. Come on, you fuckers, be entertained. I'm just a bloke off the street. I was probably selling you bread 2 days ago. Twig. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get, yo. I think I'm getting a bit too excited about this, to be honest. Children.
What be word?
Cause I'm the best, better than everyone was, cause I'm the best. I'm so gonna get murdered in this just cause I've been... Hey. That's how it goes, I get confident and I get stabbed. What's he got? Ow, stop stabbing me, you asshole. Fucking hate spears, man. Jesus, look what he fucking did to me in like 2 hits with a spear. Absolute bullshit. Oh, are you shitting me? I can't afford it. Yeah. Oh, I didn't fucking heal it. Jesus Christ, what is wrong with me? Fuck's sake. So I basically have piss all hell. So we're going to plan, try not to get hit. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was just trying to pick up a fucking shield and I kicked my mace away. No, oh, we won. Jesus. For the love of God, fucking heal yourself. Better. We'll try that one. Yay, it's the roundabout knockety thing. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. There we go. Of course, I pressed E again. Spears are fucking ridiculous. Look. Look at that, it's just dumb. Alright, I'll use this from now on. I'll get myself a shield. Oh shit, there's still one person left. Well, this isn't at all irritating. The audience wants me to switch weapons. Well, they can fuck off, can't they? There we go. Is that dickhead killed? Whoa, what the fuck happened there? Just need to get some stamina back while these guys just prick about and push me around. Luckily, there's the shields on the floor. No, fuck off. You're not knocking me into it. There you go, you knocked yourself into it. Don't you feel like a big fucking man. There we go. Fuck you. Bed. Well, I think that's where we're going to leave it for today, folks. So thank you very much for joining me. I hope you have enjoyed today's episode, and if you have, please like, subscribe, hit that little bell for notifications. It really does help us out. And leave a comment and share it around. Share the love, folks. Share the love. And also, all hail the algorithm. So until next time, take it easy, and I will see you later. Later, folks.